everybody, and welcome to episode 10 and 11 of Vlogmas here with me, Molly from Ponder and Ply. I have not failed because I am going to insert some clips of yesterday, aka day 10, in this video. Today is the 11th. I did take some shots with my GoPro yesterday. But as I warned a lot of you on, my eyes are really itchy. I look a bit like, just side note while we're at it, I look like a bit like a crazy person. I was out at a client meeting today, my hair was looking all nice, and then I got home, I put comfy clothes on, I had my hair on top of my head, and I was like, oh shit, I still need to film and look like a half like a human being. So I think I'm failing at that, but is what it is. Yes, so I think I alluded to it the weekend, but I had a very, very, very busy Monday. I didn't get a lunch break. I was working pretty much solid through, wait, what day is it today? Wednesday. Oh, Jesus. Okay, I had a very busy Tuesday. I don't know what day it is. Earlier I was convinced today was Thursday. It's in fact Wednesday. And now I'm thinking that it's Tuesday today and talking about yesterday as if it was Monday. I think that gives you a good indication of what my week's been like. Work has been stupidly busy, my evenings have been stupidly busy, and I have just absolutely burnt out. Last night I put a film on and fell asleep in front of the TV, so I didn't have a chance to do this, but like I said, I do have a little bit of footage from the day. To be honest with you, it's really hard. A lot of these vlogmases that I watch, people either don't have full-time jobs or they like dye yarn or do something creative or are self-employed, where they pick their own hours or they do fun stuff during the day sometimes. Doesn't mean that they don't work hard, they just have a different schedule to mine. But I spend minimum 9 until 5:30 stuck in front of a laptop. And that's not entertaining for anyone. I'm not gonna sit there and record myself at my laptop, pulling my hair out and trying to balance loads of stuff. So. Sorry guys, but my days, just especially during the week, really aren't that interesting. I'm hoping this will get a bit more fun once I'm off middle of next week. So from Tuesday next week is my last day at work before Christmas. So after that it should get a little bit more interesting. I don't know, or maybe I'll just sleep until Christmas because I am knackered. This year has really taken it out of me. Anyway, good news. This morning before work, different kind of work, I finished, well, as much as you can say finish when you haven't sewn in the ends or blocked, but I finished knitting my dad's jumper. You probably can't see that well. It's pretty dark in here, it's got a lamp on. But I'm a little bit worried. It's a little bit on the small side. I'm hoping after a block, and it is a slightly more fitted design, so I hope my dad doesn't mind that, but it's going to be quite fitted. If it doesn't fit, he's not getting another one. That's it. I'll wear it as a jumper dress or something. It fits me fine. Okay, and so as I said, I was out at a client meeting this afternoon. I had just over 2 hours of travel each way. On the way out, I was doing work as much as I can. Signal was dropping in and out. But on the way back, I was tired and it was late and my work day should have been well over. So I had a meeting at 4 that didn't finish till 5:36, and then I had a 2-hour train journey, so that was fun. But it meant that I got a little bit of knitting done. So we're back to working on my Christmas jumper. I don't know how well you can see, but I'm getting somewhere with the body now. It's mostly just stockinette. There's a decrease row every few rows. I guess that's for the waist shaping. I don't guess, that is for the waist shaping. I am very happy with how it's going. This yarn, it was the Cascade 220, I think, that I'm using. Stitch definition is lovely. The yarn's really even, the colour's really rich. I'm really happy with this yarn actually so far. I think, I mean, what date, what's the, obviously Vlogmas 11, then it's a, oh, I don't know what's the matter with me, I hope I'm not getting ill. Obviously Vlogmas day 11, so it's the 11th. We've got 2 weeks today until Christmas. Is that right? 25th? 14 days, something like that. Well, 14 days left to finish your jumpers. Are you guys going to finish? Are you close enough for the mal? I think I'm on track. I think that I'll get this done. Ideally, I'd like to get this done before... Okay, let's not get ahead of ourselves. I was going to say I'd like to get this done before I go to Germany, so that I can start another project and bring that one with me, because I think we're going to do a lot of driving while we're there, so I'll need some car knitting. And I don't like starting projects in the car, I like to bring something already done with me. So this week I still need to finish my mum and my sister's presents, and I'll do a little bit of this on the side. But from Saturday, when I give them their presents, hopefully if everything arrives in time, then I am free to craft however I wish to craft. And so this jumper will be getting some attention. I actually really need some mittens. I've got like fingerless gloves. I have no idea what any I've done with any of the mittens I've made over the years. So I'm going to make a plain pair of mittens, maybe a matching cowl, and maybe if I get a chance a headband, or I might use that hot pink that I showed you a few episodes ago for a headband. But yeah, that is my little update. I'm going to try and keep this relatively short because the filming's the easy part, and now I have to go edit this and I'm pretty tired and it's pretty late and I'm kind of ready to go to bed. So I will sign off. I will see you all tomorrow. I keep on sharing, please, with Molly's Xmas Mal all your makes. I love seeing them. I know I've been a bit quiet on Instagram for quite a while now. It's just because life has got in the way, and all my commitment with Vlogmas has taken away from any chance to do anything else remotely creative. So, yeah. So I will catch you all tomorrow. Have a lovely evening.